Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to align text in a web page. Now that we have our basic HTML tags in place, let's save our file and open our page with a web browser. In your text editor, click on File, Save As, and type the name of the file as align.html. You should use double quotation marks to enclose the file name. The procedure is very similar no matter what web browser you are using. In this case, I will use Mozilla Firefox. Click on File, Open File, or simply type Ctrl-O on Windows or Command-O on the Mac and browse to the location where you saved your HTML file. As you can see, there is nothing on the page. Let's add some text to it and save it. Now, there are many ways that you can align text on the page. You can align text to the right, left, center, or inside columns and tables, which we will explain later. You need to use HTML tags to tell the browser which part of the text to align. In this case, the element content is the text to be formatted. Let's write a new opening tag called Center. And a closing center tag. Save the file again. Now refresh your browser by clicking on the arrow next to the address bar. Now you can see the changes applied. For this case, let's define three different paragraphs of text so you can see the difference between each of the align tags. In order to align each paragraph, write the word align equals and use double quotation marks. The first paragraph will go on the left. The second paragraph will go on the right. And the third paragraph will remain in the center. Now save the file again. Go back to your browser and click on the refresh arrow. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.